A bug is heading right at you, let it come. A piece of space junk comes hurling down at you, let it come.
We step out of the way.
Now, probably better when I said what I said out loud.
Did he know you were pregnant?
I just told him.
So he ran out on his wife and child?
It's mad over nothing.
It's not nothing.
Well, I need you to stay calm, because right now it's all about the baby, and it's all good. You.
LASIK went bad?
Your father called you. Tell me he called you.
Hold on a second.
Lorelai. Hello?
Lorelai, it's your father. I'm unconsciously late with this call.
Dad, what is going on here?
Your mother's heart surgery went bad. She's all right, but she can't see it.
Well, that doesn't sound all right to me.
It's only temporary. She's okay. I would have been there myself, but I was called out of town. Have you ever been to South Dakota? The most boring state in the nation. As I was flying in, I swear I saw one of the heads on Mount Rushmore yawn.
She's asking how soon I can be there.
Well, that's why I'm calling. I left her with a battery of help. In case it didn't work out, she wanted me to give you a heads up that she might need you.
Well, I don't know if I can get away.
It's her eyes, Lorelai. She can't do anything or go anywhere.
I understand the importance of eyes, Dad.
I got caught up in meetings or I would have called soon. You wouldn't believe where I'm sitting right now. In South Dakota's finest hotels. It smells like a foot.
Can you get back to her, Dad? She's on the other line.
If you could telephone me, I'd appreciate it. She found out I didn't call you. It would make everything worse.
Mom,
Father, did he not call you?
No, Dad called. I was just distracted before. So you need me to pop over?
I'm all alone here, and I desperately need to run a couple of errands.
And there's no one else?
I don't remember being in labor for 14 hours with anyone else. No, there's no one else.
Okay, I'll be over.
I'll be waiting. Blind and waiting.
I can't find you. I don't believe it.
Who knew that clearing it would be the easy part? I had it all down in 3 hours. No problem.
I don't believe it.
What was I to do? If I put it in the garbage man could see it.
I know. And he looks like a big fat thing.
And if I put it down the garbage disposal, it could clog. We'd have to call a plumber, and then he could think on us.
And he would, too, if I see a big fat thing.
We can't flush it for the same reason, and burning it seemed like a tremendously dumb idea.
You'd get the whole town high.
So what was I to do?
Anything but bring it home?
Then come up with your own idea.
Well, I can make it into brownies.
And what would we do with the brownies?
I have no idea.
I think that makes it a bad plan.
Is it a better plan than the plan you couldn't even think of? At least it's a plan.
Hey, we can't turn on each other here. We're all we've got.
Right.
He's trying to smell up the place.
We've just got to get it out of the house.
Definitely, out of the house. We'll get it out of the house. But we wait for dark.
Killed him.
You have to get in a very long line.
The man should be drawn and quartered.
There's no fast pass for him either. You just gotta get in there and wait.
Quartering's too good for him. He should be 8th. 16th.
I don't know. You quarter a guy. He's in 4 pieces. That's not to recover for.
He should be stretched on a rack. Iron Maiden. Strap it over.
Oh my God. What is strap it over?
When you suspend him in the air with the rope touches, hands are tied on his back.
You're scaring me with your knowledge of torture.
I'm gonna get her into it again. I'll send you the text.
Life in modern America.
Why would the Wall Street Journal print this? Why?
An interview with my father. He said it to them to get you pregnant.
Even if it's a flat out lie?
They don't know that.
I look for the best and the brightest, even at the intern level.
Reading it again, you're just torturing yourself.
Ben Cochran at Harvard. He helped me out with my Boston paper, as did Frank Williams. And Rory Gilmore, I gave her her first internship at my Stanford paper, and now she's the editor of the Yale Daily News.
I'm asking you this one.
How dare he? I gave her her first internship.
Readership is high, but it's not quite 300.
I don't understand. Maybe we'll take this car. I thought the driver left.
He did.
Was there another one coming?